Hello students and welcome to DAV Mohil Public School. Let's begin an online session of Standard 5th Mathematics with your teacher Mrs. Vandana Ghagre. Dear students, today in the lesson Addition and Subtraction of Decimals, we will see the different word problems which are based on the addition and subtraction of decimals. See here, first example. A man traveled 31.455 kilometer by train, 12.25 kilometer by bus, and 1.325 kilometer by scooter in one day. Find the total distance traveled him in one day. Now here we have to find the total distance traveled by that man in one day. So we have to add these all three numbers, all three distance which is covered by the man by train, by bus and by scooter. So how to write, let's see in the solution. First write distance traveled by train, that equals to 31.455 kilometer. Then distance traveled by bus equals to 12.250 kilometer. Then write distance traveled by scooter, that is equal to 1.325 kilometer. But while writing these decimal numbers, be careful that decimal places should be one below the other number. And then to calculate the total distance traveled, we have to add all these three numbers. And dear students, the addition of decimal is same as you are adding the whole numbers and natural number. So go on adding like this, you will get the answer. Total distance traveled by the man is 45 kilometer 0.30 meter, that is 45.030 kilometer. And then you write down the answer. As it is a word problem, you have to write the answer in word. The man traveled a total distance of 45.030 kilometer. So in this way we can solve the problems which are based on the addition. Now see here, the problem is based on the subtraction. So try to understand the concept first. My mother had 11.55 meter long cloth. She used 5.75 meter cloth for stitching a frock. Find the length of the remaining cloth. Here the total cloth is given and the used cloth for stitching a frock is given, and we have to find the length of the remaining cloth. So naturally we have to do here subtraction, not the addition. So let's see here in the solution. Length of the cloth mother had equals to 11.55 meter. From this, the cloth used for frock is 5.75. So that we have to subtract from 11.55. So minus sign 5.75. Do the subtraction. You will get the answer 5.80 meter. So this is the length of the remaining cloth. So how you will write the answer? What is the answer? What is the question? Find the length of the remaining cloth. So the answer is, the length of the remaining cloth is 5.80 meter, or you can simply write 5.80 meter cloth is left. Now these are some word problems based on addition and subtraction. So you have to solve, read it first, study it and just see is there addition or subtraction in that question, and then try to solve in your notebook. These are some more examples which are based on the subtraction of the decimal numbers. So go through it, read it carefully and solve, and do the addition and subtraction according to the question. And also don't forget to write the answer at the end of the solution, that is also in words. Thank you dear students, have a nice day.